Across the nation each year on December 20th, National Sangria Day is observed by enjoying a well-mixed sangria. This refreshingly fruity drink is the perfect cure for your winter blues. There are thousands of different variations of sangria that combine such ingredients as sliced fruit, honey, sugar, juice, carbonated soda, red or white wine, and other alcohols. Each combination changes the flavor, alcohol content, and carbonation of the sangria. Sangria is a popular drink at bars, pubs, and restaurants in Portugal, Spain, and Mexico, and at tapas restaurants in the United States. However, at one point, it was illegal to serve sangria in the state of Virginia. It violated an obscure 75-year-old law that did not allow the mixing of wine or beer with spirits. Violators of this law could be charged with a misdemeanor, a hefty fine, and up to a year in jail. It was not until 2008 that the Virginia General Assembly finally legalized the serving of sangria. To celebrate National Sangria Day, conjure up your favorite sangria recipe to enjoy with friends and family.